Rest in peace, Balls Mahoney.
What the fuck is even happening here?
I don't know. It's chaos visually.
Yeah, I guess it's just to fuck with your perspective. Fucks up your depth or something.
Oh, no. Right, that's definitely... Oh, okay.
One. Oh, look at that dodge.
Look at this boss room.
Oh, it's in Zipakana.
Oh, yeah, the Zipakana. Our old buddy.
What? What was funny about that? I don't get what was supposed to be funny about his comment just there.
He's got a giant hitbox, which is kind of nice.
I mean, being able to hit him from across the room is fine with melee.
None hit.
But he's also got a decent character design. It's interesting.
This is true.
Is he supposed to be a giant man, or is he supposed to be a statue come to life with a man infused into it?
What, you mean like one of those terracotta warrior statues?
Yes. Because it looks like there's a guy...
He looks more like flesh than stone.
Yeah, but it looks like there's a guy infused into him up at the top there. By his dome.
Oh yeah, it might be that instead of him having a very tiny head. Yeah, it kind of looks like there's a torso hanging off.
It's pretty okay.
This is probably the best visual design for an enemy so far.
Yes. Uh-oh.
Why are they teaching me this now?
Because you have to fight all the things.
I can't turn him around. He does operate a little bit on tank
bitch
controls.
Bitch slap!
I hope that was... Oh, there's still a turn. Fuck. Turn. That's fine, too.
Yeah, that worked. Wait, what the hell's your block with that?
That.
Huh. The animation looks a little off. Oh?
Yeah, finish off. Good job.
Finish yourself.
I hear bugs. Bunch of pricks.
Cast cold.
Yeah, that's what I was just about to do.
Yeah. Did it work? Oh, and then the back door. The door.
Yeah, I have to roll to it.
Run. Run.
You have this.
You.
What's this camera?
Seriously? What is it with you and five?
Oh, yeah.
You need glowy orbs.
It should be pretty close. It was... Was it 13 or 14?
14.
Now you can just look. 14.
No, the only reason I know it was 14 was because it didn't pop up saying you have weapons to upgrade.
Oh, yeah. What is this? What is this contraption?
This is what one might call bullshit.
This is video games right here.
Yeah, pretty much. This is the lost levels of Sonic 06 right here. This is where everything good from Sonic 06 game went to.
Everything good in Sonic 06 is already in game, though. It's really good.
It's alright.
Oh, we have to jump that.
What it really is, what just the worst Sonic game.
What the fuck? This feels like Sonic 06 right now. Oh!
That's what I'm saying. It's hard to do this type of perspective with the sliding and the fast going.
I'm pretty sure God of War did this.
Yeah. And it was hard for them, but they did it right.
Yeah.
I mean, what do you want? You want
I mean, it's not that
you want,
bad.
Do you want Mr... Well,
holy hell.
Now you
hello.
Can. Do you want the fucking company...
Why would you dip to white right there?
I don't know.
Do you really...
This is... Oh.
Now I'm timed just right. You can block the boulders using the tiles before you.
How do you know that?
This is one of mine.
All right, so we have the boulders. One on the left. Why are we stopping the boulders?
Oh, it's because it's turning the crank. Hello? I guess this is kind of neat. I'm not going to get that one.
Yeah, but just watch out behind you.
No, they don't quite come this far, it looks like. You have to jump up a bit to get the camera to move so you can see them coming in time.
Yeah, I've noticed that. It's a bit wonky.
I wonder what the cue is going to be when we're done. Oh, hello. They do come up that far.
They can. I don't know what... Oh, the bridge!
Oh, I see now. Yeah. Because you're so distracted looking dead ahead to get these. Oh, and you really... Oh, if you don't get enough in time, it starts to recede.
Yeah.
So you can miss one or two, but if you miss too many, it starts going back.
Yeah. I mean, you could probably make that jump.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for it now. Oh, it was far enough anyway.
Oh, no!
Oh, no! I was trying to go back for help because it looked like it stopped moving backwards.
You can block the boulders using the tiles before you.
How do you know that?
I'm gonna go get life now. This is what I was going back for. Son of a bitch.
Oh, you're losing it.
Who cares? We haven't even started turning this yet.
No, you get one freebie in the very beginning.
No, I mean, we haven't started moving the bridge yet.
Yeah, you get one freebie in the very beginning.
But who cares?
Nope.
Fuck you. I'm gonna steal a boulder. Mr. French boulder?
Get it.
I got it. To the right.
All your boulders
boulder
here,
to the right.
The right to the right.
Hold on. Yeah. If you just reset back to the middle, it's easier. Then left. Oh no, the middle one. Oops.
Yeah, there's like a glowy effect that...
You can kind of start... You can see it a little bit.
There, take the
bridge!
Right.
There is. Does not feel good.
Powerful here.
There's something powerful here, Dave.
Yeah, I know. You could jump up on here.
Its strength ripples out on the wind, but I cannot place it.
Ripples on the wind, we're about to get that wind power.
Oh, it's gonna be Zeus.
Zeus! Zeus!
Of the god.
The antechamber of the god. Yeah.
The god.
Yeah, the god. You know.
The Yahweh?
Yeah, Yahweh.
No way.
Yeah. No way.
Yahweh.
Yahweh.
Is that Aramaic?
What, Yahweh?
Yeah.
Should be.
Cause don't they have like
that's what Jesus spoke.
Don't they have like three different names for the God?
I do not think one will be enough. There are three other tiles in this chamber.
Okay.
That's cool.
Is it slowly coming back? Yeah, so this is time to.
Then you gotta jump over to this one.
Yeah.
Oh, that's...
God, that's... Yeesh.
Maybe you should do that one first.
Man.
No, but the swinging across is the fast thing.
I hit calling on a little ridge in the floor.
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, swinging over is the fast thing to do, so you can't, I guess you'd want to do that last.
That's correct. That is correct. Do I have to fully depress it?
No, it just goes.
Like, if I just step on it once, will it...
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So I was wasting a little bit of time before.
Yeah, you just need to... And then let the camera set because it's broken. Alright.
Okay.
Oh, you can't do that one first either. What the hell? Oh, there's one in the middle.
There's a thing that... Oh, I have to push the block on that first. So
yeah. Damn it. We were right there.
Yeah, I saw the block before, but I figured I could save it for last.
Oh, you have to. You have to
save
for last.
That sucks. Oh, this doesn't seem fun. Yeah, I'm going to be approaching it from that side, so... Yeah. I guess that makes sense.
Because you have to start with that one on the left, because that's the longest time limit.
Keep going. Hurry.
I wonder if he... This must be one of his... See, that... If the camera would change faster, then it wouldn't be as much of a problem.
Hopefully, this is fast enough, because it seemed pretty fast.
Excellent work. You did it.
Come on, let go.
Oh, I did it all right.
What?
Okay. That sucked. Oh, hey, a god. The god.
Yeah, it's the god.
That's a dragon.
Yeah. No,
and Hurricane is the name of my last spell.
And then you need to upgrade it.
So you're going to spit that
so
hot fire.
What you have to do is break Hurricane's wind. No, that's
so he's very confused.
That's a Quetzalcoatl.
Quetzalcoatl,
whatever. You have to get him to bite down, and now you can attack him.
Yeah.
Now he's going to blow his wind.
So he swing. So bite. Good job.
Hop up.
Oh, no. Not gonna bother.
Oh. What the fuck is the point then? Unless maybe there's something you can trigger him to do by accident up there.
That was worthless.
Yeah. I could have told you that one.
Why didn't you?
Because you did it too fast.
Okay. Maybe the earth spell will work well.
You know, earth, wind, and fire.
Oh, that did hit me. Oh, it's to avoid the little mini tornadoes.
Yeah. Oh, there's more mini tornadoes.
Bite me. Actually, bite me.
Oh, he's slowly destroying your platform, too. That didn't do it.
No, that also did nothing. Is he slowly destroying the platform? It doesn't look like it.
Well, every time he bites.
Camera. Hey.
Thank you.
You gonna do three or two?
Alright, the tornadoes end up on the far side, like towards. On the direction that he does his wind at.
God damn it!
There's something glowing on his forehead. I'm wondering if you need.
I'm supposed to hit that.
I didn't see anything.
Oh no! The press B prompt was for
yeah.
That. Wonder if I. No, I can't block that.
Huh.
Seems like we're missing something. Like, he's killable this way.
Yeah.
But
what are we doing?
This doesn't necessarily seem like the best way to do it, considering it's like two hits.
Unless maybe you need to use a... No, they wouldn't give you...
The spells were not doing shit.
No, I was gonna say maybe you need to use a faster weapon.
Let's try it.
Get more hits in. Oh, you can...
Yeah, I can hit him from here. It's two tunnel vision. It's still not very fast. But at least it's progress. Ooh, wonder if it's just gonna be that kind of slow boss fight.
I hope it's not slow on, you know, doing the...
What do you mean?
The
you're gonna have to explore.
Ow.
Wonder if I should just reset it now, because I'm probably gonna die.
Eh, you might be able to clench it.
I mean, I'm sure I can clutch it out, but no.
You have awoken Hurricane, god of wind and storm. You help?
Okay, so let's get the fast shit out.
Using those from... No, because you're attached to the... Yeah, you're getting... Oh, he hit you with the...
It's very minor, that magic.
Yeah, I know.
So I'm going to save it for maybe later if they want me to use it.
Be careful when he goes down the bike, because that's one of the things I noticed is that when
I'm
he
getting
goes
hit
down
a
the
lot.
Bike... Huh?
Getting hit a lot by that.
By the AoE.
Yeah. Like that.
I mean, you can block it a little bit, it seems, but...
Maybe. I'm going to try to block it next time. Did I take damage when I blocked?
A little tick of damage. Not nearly as much as you were.
Don't zoom in on Marlow.
I don't know. Maybe because your target's too large.
No, just did it for the end of that.
Yeah, I know.
Animation.
Maybe normally it would zoom in on your target, but it can't because your target's too large.
Oops.
All right, good.
Yeah, of course. Oh, come on, you prick.
He is a prick. Those animations seem to be...
Ah! Stop! Dumb dragon.
Nah, he's alright. He's not a dragon.
He's totally a dragon! He's not a Quetzalcoatl!
I'm telling you, he is. He's a serpent with wings.
He's not a Quetzalcoatl.
He's a serpent with wings.
He's a hurricane! He's your favorite wrestler!
Oh, Hurricane is my favorite wrestler.
You're being really quiet.
I know. This is fucking slow.
And boring.
And painful.
Ah, so boring.
I'm in physical pain with this one. There's gotta be something we're missing.
Oh, I feel like there is.
There's something about his fucking...
He's got so much health. The glowing thing on his forehead, right?
Yeah, there's gotta be something to do with it.
Yeah. It would seem.
Wait a minute. Go up there, because he bites where you are. See if he'll try to go for the chain.
No, the only time he seems to bite is when I'm up at the front of the platform.
Yeah, hold on though.
If I just hang out up here, what can he do? Can he do something new?
He might try to bite the chain.
Now there's wind.
Hold on, because he did. All right, that's three.
Now he's going to do wind.
Yeah, I guess.
He can't handle this.
He doesn't know.
This is impossible.
But it's like literally you have a fucking...
I'm a god. What do I do against this chain?
You literally... That just gives you a place to safe zone.
Yeah, like if you want to go downstairs and just make a sandwich real quick,
just
and you don't feel like hitting pause.
I don't know what to make of this. I really don't.
Oh god, the fucking tip of the AoE. Okay, so bite me again. Okay, so bite me again. Now wind.
No, he'll bite.
I'm gonna try to hit that thing. And he's not taking extra damage.
Yeah, I don't. There's gotta be something to do with that glowy thing, unless maybe it comes into play in the second.
Maybe he'll take a bunch of damage during this QTE.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, hey, a thing. He retreated.
You gotta jump over.
To where?
To the him. You have to get to him.
I can't.
Jump off and fly.
It was swinging me left and right. I couldn't swing the another direction.
What?
I don't know. Is he gonna flip it? Or is he gonna rip the jaw off?
What is...
Oh, spikes.
The
fuck? What the fuck? How did he get behind him?
I just pissed him off.
He threw him backwards with his superhuman strength.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm going back to the good weapon now that I can hit him consistently. I'm also going to start using magic here.
Hold yeah, on, now that it'll stay.
Oh, that was damn. Not. Yeah, this guy just has an enormous amount of health.
Nice dodge.
Oh, hey. Need you, magic. He very casually grabbed that.
Strength of Kotal Kahn.
You'll sacrifice honors me.
Oh man, that actually did a decent amount of damage.
Yeah.
Okay. And it pushed him back. Oh, that's what you're doing. The more damage you do, the more you push him back. You're gonna keep going into the fiery balls.
I wonder if he's also trying to advance with his attacks.
Maybe. And then you... I don't know. It doesn't look like it. If it is, it's nowhere near as much as you're pushing him back with your attacks.
That'd be a cooler dynamic for the fight than him having a health bar, is just this tug of war.
Yeah, like that other... Like that one boss from Skyward Sword. You know, that game you hate. And that I'm not too fond of the final boss of, because it's...
Or any part of it. You completed that over the period of years.
Yeah, I know. No, there were some really fun boss fights. There were some really fun...
Go get health.
There were some really fun things to do in that game. It's just... The fucking bad parts were so bad.
They're very pronounced.
Like, I don't care. You can love Demise's design all you want. He's a shitty boss fight.
Yeah. So nothing.
Gyrahaim's last fight was better than Demise's. And Gyrahaim's, I beat that final boss, that final fight with him pretty damn quick.
And still blows you away, even if you're guarding.
Yeah. I like the combo ends for some of these, the finishes.
Whatever. Yeah, they're nice. They're very Blades of Chaos-esque.
Yeah.
You need to make sure I don't die.
Yeah, you're very close to... This is an endurance match right here.
No,
he's
gotta
be
not.
Dead. He's got health regenning. Yeah.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Thank you.
Now he's done. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, balls in your face.
Rub the balls on his face a little bit. Oh, come on. If there was ever a time for a money shot, it would have been there.
Huh.
Jump on the balls. Yeah, sever the chain.
Okay.
Just smash the ball on his
head.
That's
your final weapon, is the chain and ball.
A much better version of the one from Twilight Princess. I would enjoy that. Yeah, I could get behind that. But my final unlockable has to be
a spell.
A spell. Yep. Maybe that's my last spell.
It is.
Maybe the winds of Hurricane are just there to throw me off, and it's actually the ball and chain. Oh no, my foot fell asleep.
They are strong. Watch as it blows your enemies away.
Blows
your enemies.
Auto blow them away.
Do it. Do it. Do it.
Auto blow them away, Anakin.
I shouldn't
do it. Unlimited power.
What happened? Yeah. Feels kind of tingly.
Now, you are truly the secret warrior.
Wait. Now?
Yay. Now I bet it's just a big damaging AoE spell.
Get out of here, baby.
He's
where
kind of
things?
Stereotypical. A little bit.
Look, it's a big AoE damage spell. They're all the same.
And its upgrade is going to cost you 15,000.
Hold on. Oh, you're right.
They don't control inflation.
No, they don't.
Or they never wanted to change how much souls you get for killing people.
And it's just lazy. It's just lazy.
It is.
Okay, let's go back to the good one.